back in the building, punts him, get him out of the club. Set us, and now it's caught. Celtic having to defend well in these opening exchanges. It's an opportunity, and turned in, and an early goal for AEK Athens. It's the man who cut into the side, Rodrigo Galo.